good morning. Ayo jawab. Hello, good morning. Good. How are you today? I'm great. Open your book on page 11. Ya, buku cetaknya. Prepare your pencil and open your book page 11, halaman 11, buku cetak. Jadi sambil melihat video arahan Miss, sambil kalian menulis nanti ya. On part 7, look at your book ya. Pada bagian ketujuh, there is a instruction, listen and say the sentences. Jadi perintahnya itu anak-anak mendengar lalu mengucapkan atau mengikuti berdasarkan yang disebutkan dalam record. Ya.
Seven. Listen and say the sentences.
Would you like a burger? Yes, please.
Ya, ikuti ya.
Would you like some milk?
Would you like some milk?
No, thank you.
No, thank you. Ya, seperti itu, ikuti.
I'd like a sausage, please. I'd like some juice, please. Would you like to eat some chocolate? Yes, please. Would you like to drink some water? No, thank you. I'd like to sing a song. I'd like to draw a picture.
Yeah. Would you like a burger? Apakah kau menyukai burger? Ya. Yeah. Would you like some milk? Apakah kau menyukai susu? Kalau iya, jawabnya yes please. Kalau tidak, no thank you. Tidak, terima kasih. Yeah. I like a burger please. Saya minta sebuah burger ya. Would you like to eat some chocolate? Maukah kau makan beberapa coklat? Ya, itu terjemahannya ya. I like to eat some chocolate. Saya suka makan beberapa coklat. Ya, itu sedikit penjelasannya saja. Nah, ada juga preposition a and an. Lihat yang ada di pojokan kanan atas ya. Untuk a ya digunakan untuk kata yang di sebelahnya itu huruf mati, konsonan B, C, D, F, G, H. And an use before the word that start with consonant or vowel ya. A-E-I-O-U atau A-I-U-E-O. Jadi menggunakan an apple, an orange, ya. Tapi kalau e, ya dia di sebelahnya tuh huruf mati. A book, a pencil, ya. Itu. Next part eight, ya. Just listen, ya. Boleh kalian ikuti juga, dengar, ya, untuk merefresh, ya, otak kita biar nggak ngantuk. Jadi Miss tell lagunya, nanti Miss kasih liriknya, ya. Untuk sekarang, just listen the song.
Eight, listen and sing.
Would you like a burger? Would you like a burger? Would you like a burger?
Yes, 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 please. Would you like to eat? Would you like to eat? Would you like to eat?
Would you like some chocolate? Would you like some chocolate? Would you like some chocolate?
No, 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 thank you. Would you like to eat?
Would you like to eat?
Would you like to eat?
Would you like a sausage? Would you like a sausage? Would you like a sausage?
Yes, 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 please. Would you like to eat?
Would you like to eat?
Would you like to eat?
Would you like some bread? Would you like some bread? Would you like some bread?
No, 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 thank you. Would you like to eat? Would you like to eat? Would you like to eat? Hey!
Ya, seperti itulah lagunya ya. Nanti bisa kalian setel ulang sambil melihat liriknya. Nanti Miss kirim liriknya. Oke, okay, next ya. Page 12, di halaman 12, sedikit kita bahas aja. Because the instruction is work with a partner, yeah, he cannot do that because we study at home. Karena kita belajar di rumah, yeah, so we just study the sentences, how to ask something and answer the question. Jadi kita hanya mempelajarinya saja, ya. Would you like a burger? Ya. Cara bertanyanya, maukah kau sebuah burger? Would you like some juice? Maukah kamu jus? Ya, itu untuk contoh number one and number two. Coba lihat yang number three. Kita gunakan kalimat di atas. Ayo, coba. Coba anak-anak mencoba sendiri menyebutkan dengan mengganti bendanya. Di situ kan burger. Nah. Ya, terus di situ di pada gambar burger, pada gambar burger itu ada tanda silang ya di bawah, di pojokan bawahnya sebelah kanan. Nah, berarti menjawabnya no, ya. Tapi kalau dia dicentang, berarti jawabannya yes. Would you like, atau mau pakai yang bawah juga boleh. Would you sama itu ya, atas bawah ya. Would you like a sausage? Nah, itu ya. Would you like a sausage? Karena dia disilang, jadi jawabnya no, thank you. Number four, would you like an onion? Ya, pakai an ya. Would you like an onion? Yes, please. Ya, karena gambarnya ada centangnya. Number 5. Would you like some milk? Jadi ditambah some ya untuk minuman ya. Would you like some milk? Jawabnya yes please. Number 6. Ayo coba kalian sendiri menggabungkan kalimat dan gambar. Good. Would you like a chocolate? Would you like a chocolate? No, thank you. And the last picture. Would you like some bread? Bisa juga pakai some karena di sini rotinya ada potongan-potongan yang banyak. Would you like some bread? Because on the picture there is a thick, so you answer with yes. Yes, please. Ya. Would you like some bread? Yes, please. Nah, untuk penugasan penilaian ini di halaman 13 on page 13. On page 13. Ya. Listen and think. Listen the record and think on the picture. Jadi mencentangnya sesuai yang disebutkan dalam rekaman. Nanti Miss akan dampingi pelan-pelan ya. Jadi bagi anak yang sudah pegang HP sendiri ya, bisa mandiri mengerjakannya tanpa didampingi orang tua. Okay, we start.
10. Listen and tick. 1. What would the girl like to eat?
Hello. Would you like a burger?
No, thank you.
Would you like some sweets?
No, thanks. I'd like some cake, please.
I'd like some cakes, please. Ya. Miss rasa sudah jelas ya. Sudah jelas. Nanti Miss bantu dengan mengulangi kembali ya kalimatnya. Oke. Number one, just example. So you do start from number 2 until number 6. Jadi yang nanti kalian kerjakan dari nomor 2 sampai nomor 6. Jadi ada 5 ya.
Two. What would Ben like to drink?
So Ben, would you like to drink some milk?
No, thank you. I don't like milk.
Would you like some juice?
Yes, please. I'd like some orange juice.
Hey.
I'd like some orange juice. Yeah? I'd like some orange juice. Silakan dicentang orange juice. Which one? The picture that orange juice. Gambar orange juice silakan dicentang. I'd like some orange juice. Finish. Next, number 3.
Wow.
3. What's Sue eating?
Would you like to eat, Sue?
Yes, please. I'd like to eat some carrots.
Would you like some rice or bread?
I'd like some carrots and rice, please.
Here you are.
Yum.
Okay, number 3. Yeah. I'd like some carrot and rice. I'd like some carrots and rice, please. Silakan dicentang. Next ya, number 4.
What has Bill got?
Hello, Bill. Would you like some rice or chips?
No, thank you. I'd like some onions, please.
Here you are.
Thank you. I'd like a burger too, please.
Okay.
Thank you. Goodbye.
Okay. Number 4. Yeah. Number 4. Bill say I like some onion. Ya, yeah. Yang pertama dia bilang I like some onion. Ya. Yeah. Kalian lihat gambarnya onion which one? And then I like a burger too. Ya. Yeah. Saya juga suka burger katanya. Jadi you find the picture a burger with an onion. Okay? Yuk. Silakan. Next, number 5.
What would Lucy like?
Happy birthday, Lucy.
Thank you.
Would you like some sweets?
I'd like some cake and some sweets, please.
Okay. It's your birthday.
Okay. Yeah. Lucy said I'd like some cake. I'd like some cake and some sweet. Ya. Yeah. Sweets itu permen. So, you find which one the cake picture with sweets. Jadi anak-anak temukan gambar kue dan permen. Yo dicentang. Take your picture. A, B, or C. The last one, number 6.
6. What has Jill got?
Hello, Jill. Would you like a drink?
Yes, please. Have you got some milk?
No, I haven't. Would you like some orange juice?
No, thank you. I'd like some apple juice, please.
Okay. Here you are.
Yeah. Number 6. I'd like some apple juice. I'd like some apple juice. Take the picture of apple juice. Find the picture of apple juice. Cari gambar apple juice. Okay, finish. Yuk, next page 15. Part 15 bagian 14 di halaman 15. Listen and say the words, trace the letter N, G. Dengar, ikuti, ya, kita fokusnya di huruf eng. Anak-anak ikuti ya.
14. Listen and say the words. Trace the letters NG.
Sing.
Sink.
Flying. Riding. Sing.
Silakan diikuti.
Flying. Riding.
Yeah. Sing, you can see the picture. The meaning of sing is bernyanyi. Flying itu terbang. Yeah. Riding, bacanya bukan riding, bukan reading. Kalau reading membaca, ini riding. Riding means mengendarai. Ya. Oke. Still page 15, part 15 masih di halaman 15 dan bagian 15. Listen and circle the words you hear. Dengar dan lingkari gambar yang dengar dan lingkari kata yang kalian dengar. Sudah ada contohnya ya, number one.
15. Listen and circle the word you hear. 1.
Driving.
Driving. You can see the word driving. There is the word driving. And then beside the word driving, there is the word drive. Jadi ada kata driving dan ada kata drive, ya. Yang disebutkan pada record atau rekaman itu driving. So, you circle the word driving. Itu contohnya, ya. You do start from number 2 until number 6. Halaman nomor 2-nya ada di sebelahnya ya, di samping. Ya, ada di samping.
2.
Live.
Number 2, live. Ya, live. Silakan circle the word live. Next, number 3.
Sing.
Circle the word sing. Next.
4.
Riding.
4. Riding. Number 4, riding.
5.
Catching.
Number 5. Catching.
6.
Kicking.
Number 6, kicking. Kicking. Okay, finish. Yeah. Check your answer. Ya, cek lagi jawaban kalian. Bisa diputar, dimundurkan videonya. Oke. Good luck.